So they're going to get them all going out here and all stocked back up as they want to also check that 23 of Woods with the smoke coming out there, possibly some oil. They want to make sure that there's no fluid on the track as the whole entire right front of that 23 that Doug Woods was driving tonight comes off. Ladies and gentlemen, get out your 50-50 raffle tickets. Tonight's 50-50 is presented by...